The Senate will be open with prayer. Prayer will be offered by the chaplain of the Senate. Today's chaplain is Reverend Dr. Andrew Woods, Community Evangelical Free Church, Spring Grove, Pennsylvania. Please rise.
Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we stand in awe of your glory and grace. We praise you for making us in your image and giving us the gifts of creativity, stewardship, and capacity for love. We are grateful for the minds you've given us to ponder, understand, and make decisions. With each breath we take, we are reminded of your boundless generosity. Every blessing, every moment of joy flows from you. We recognize that life itself is your gift to us. Guide us, Lord, to use this gift wisely, living each day in a manner that glorifies and honors you, regardless of the tasks before us. We humbly seek your wisdom, especially for this Congress as it navigates the complex path of leadership and governance. Grant them clarity to recognize when action is needed and the courage to pursue what is right and just. May we all in our hearts and deeds submit ourselves to your perfect will. Help us to be vessels of your love and grace in this world. Above all, we thank you for the gift of your Son, Jesus. His sacrifice on the cross and triumphant resurrection are the only beacons of hope and salvation. We embrace the truth that he is the way, the truth, and the life, our sole path to eternity with you. It is in his name we pray, with grateful hearts and unwavering faith. Amen. Amen.
Thank you, Mr. President. Mr. President, I rise to introduce today's guest chaplain, Dr. Andrew Woods from Community Evangelical Free Church in Spring Grove. Dr. Woods opened the Senate with prayer in 2021, and it is wonderful to welcome him and his daughter back to our chamber. Born in Staten Island, New York, Dr. Woods has been calling York County home since 1987. A graduate of the Christian School of York, he continued his studies at Lancaster Bible College, where he earned a Bachelor of Science degree in pastoral ministry. From there, Dr. Woods studied at the Trinity Theological Seminary, where he respectively earned his Master of Arts in Biblical Studies and his PhD in Philosophy and Church History. Seated on the floor today with Dr. Woods is his daughter, Summer. Summer is a fourth grade student who is currently learning about Pennsylvania and its government. Today, she has had a firsthand look at how her government works. Thank you again, Dr. Woods, for opening session with your very thoughtful prayer today. Would my colleagues please join me in welcoming Dr. Andrew Woods and his daughter, Summer, to the Senate.
Would the guests of Senator Phillips-Hill please rise and be welcomed by the Senate.